Plutarch gave us one of the key axioms of human development, and that is that youth are not vessels to be filled, but fires to be lit. Fires to be lit. Thriving begins with the idea of the human spark. It's the metaphor I use to define that animating engine, that thing about a young person that gives them joy and energy, the reason why some will seek to actually get up in the morning and get moving, something that gives their life hope and direction and purpose, that inner light, that human spark.